Gather up the fragments that nothing be lost, to kingdoms striving in every breast. Dark fire of hell, light of the blessed, God rules in both of these. Gather up the fragments that nothing be
Stockdale, I didn't know you could play flageolet.
Of course. Everyone in Sherry can play anything and something. What does it sound like?
May I make some changes? You know such is the vanity of artists, but I feel less sorrow for the man these verses born. After all, I never met Mr. Leopard, and more joy at being asked to use my faculty for original composition. In my excitement, I have arranged for an invitation to be sent to a musical friend of mine in York to come up here the day of the funeral.
What musical friend down in York could this be, Mr. Brown?
It is the young lady who brought me to my senses with a sound slap the night I left.
How are you sending the note? In a glove?
No, Mrs. Stockdale. I have an arrangement with her maidservant by which, when our people here at Sharon go down to market at York tomorrow morning, a certain cabbage they have for sale is to be examined carefully for hollowness. Now,
and indeed.